In 2006, William entered the Royal Military Academy Sandhurst. Despite his willingness to join British forces in Iraq, military officials suggested that neither William nor Harry should serve there because they could become specific targets of attack.